Michelle Waterson should call it a career, man. Last Saturday, she got shredded to pieces by Marina Rodriguez, and now she's in a 4-fight losing streak and hasn't won a fight since 2020. And when you look a little bit deeper in her record, you start to realize that she's 1-6 in her last 7 fights. Now, let that sink in.